What's up, tech fans? It's been a while, but I'm back with my Eddie Van Halen shirt and one of my favorite Eddie Van Halen guitars. So let's just do a little ditty and then jump into the video, shall we? Let's go. How's everybody doing out there in Techland? I'm doing okay. I took an extremely long vacation, but I'm back. So it's 2022, and I know there's a lot of people out there who are still going, okay, you know, I think Macs suck. I don't really want anything to do with a Mac. You know, they only want to do PC stuff. So today's video is kind of like why you would want a PC over a Mac, and why in some circumstances Macs are better than PCs, and in some circumstances PCs are better than Macs. So let's talk tech, and we'll dedicate this one to Dave for my guitar hero, Eddie Van Halen. So let's go. Chances are that if you're upgrading a computer with major parts, or you're just building a new computer, you're going to need a legitimate Windows key. And VIP Your CD Key Sales has you covered. And right now the prices are lower than ever, and it's simple to buy. You simply go over to their website, choose the Windows software that you want to, put it into your cart, and when you're going to the checkout, you're going to want to enter the code TOT20 and save yourself an additional 25%. Making your Windows key not only completely legit, but also really low priced. And after a few minutes, you'll get an email and all of your keys will be inside of your inbox. So it's really simple. So if you want to save money and you want a key that you know is guaranteed to work forever, then check out VIP Your CD Key Sales. All right, before we jump into the video totally, please, I ask that you guys like and share this on social media. And if you like what you see on the channel, I prefer if you subscribe, because then you can be back for more stuff. So, okay, I'm gonna be honest with you guys. For years, I didn't want anything to do with any type of Apple product at all. I was a total PC fucking nerd, excuse my French there. That's all I cared about. I was a hardcore gamer. All I did was game, do the internet and stuff like that. And I really wasn't into those type of things, When the first Macs came out back in the day, the only people I really saw using them were scientists and geeks, and nobody in the mainstream really was touching them. And this went on for years and years and years. Well, then I started doing music and doing music with different people. And as I started doing music with different people, I saw they were all using Macs of one type or another, Towers, Minis, iMacs, all that kinds of stuff. So first off, let's talk about something that we obviously know that right now is a total no-brainer, and that's gaming. So currently, obviously, PCs are the gaming kings, but with the price of video cards that have gone outrageous, even though the prices have come back down to kind of normal, it's still kind of expensive to jump into a really good gaming PC. You can get one. And gaming PCs, and PCs in general, I feel, are made for gaming. They really are. All the video cards and everything out there right now are made for PCs. But check this out. Apple is doing new things. They're going to have a brand new version of Metal, and this Metal will be able to play, and I like it because it's Metal, something I didn't really think Apple would call, but that's pretty funny. This will allow you to play more games at higher frame rates. They've even showed some games playing games at high resolutions. Now, obviously, some of these things run their higher end ones, but with the technology that's coming out with their new processors and the new M2s that are gonna be coming out, the processing power inside of a Mac is going to be able to play games, and they're going to be doing even more. So that means that they're going to be taking all of the great things that you guys love about your gaming and implementing them over into the Apple environment. Now, when that happens, that's going to be a different kind of field right there, because one thing about Apple computers is they are so much more stable than a PC. Now, some people are gonna go, oh, dude, that's crazy, but no, it's not. I mean, seriously, the same OS that's on a Macintosh computer, Apple computer, is the same type of basic OS that they've sent like people to space on. It's old, it's like, I mean, they use that. They're not sending anybody to space using a Windows anything. There's a reason for that. So in the future, Apple will be much more suited to doing gaming. Right now, obviously, PCs are having it. And if PC prices continue to go up, we've seen Apple prices, instead of going higher lately, Apple prices have dropped down lower. Everything about them's gotten better. They've managed to migrate the software and the hardware together to make things just run better than ever before. So the future of gaming, it may change. So next up, are you a person who likes to play a tiny bit of games, but you are someone who edits videos, you want to do music and these type of things? Here's where things change. Let's talk productivity. Currently, pretty much any recording studio that I go into, or any people that I really know that are doing a lot of video editing, they have switched over to the Apple platform. And it's been proven time and time again. In fact, Jonathan from TLD challenged Linus from Linus Tech Tips to some kind of test about it. I think, I don't know what happened, but I guess Linus did a video without Jonathan. But the thing is that Apple has proven in productivity to be better than PCs. Now, can you do most of the things that you can do, or almost everything that you can do on a Mac on a PC? Yeah, you pretty much can. You can. I'm not saying that you can't, but there are so many better programs that I think in the field of editing and stuff that you can do on an Apple-based machine than you can do with a PC. Logic, for one thing, is just amazing, and that's what I love to do. Now, I know there's a lot of Pro Tools people out there. Hardware Pro Tools is super duper expensive. And as we've seen by people like Billie Eilish and a lot of other musicians out there, you can just use an iMac or a Mac Mini, Universal Audio Hardware, and they are getting great results on these things at a lower budget than ever before. So if you're somebody who's into productivity, you're going to get things done much faster and much better over on the Apple side of things. I love my little Mac Mini. It's the latest version. It's with their latest, you know, their M1 processor. Everything runs amazingly fast. Everything is quick to boot. All of my programs boot fast. It doesn't freeze up. I rarely ever get a pinwheel. It's just stable. And the reason that Macs are more stable is because they take all the time to sit around and test all this equipment, anally testing equipment, till they find out what is the most stable thing to run so that you don't get errors. So when it comes to productivity, if you want to save time, you're probably going to want to look more on the Apple side of things. PC entertainment, Apple for productivity and business type stuff that has to relate to the arts. So next up is a category that once again, currently PCs are dominating the day, but there may be a change here as well. Let's talk office systems. When it comes to office systems, let's just face it. PCs can't be beat. You can get old cheap PCs for like $150, $200 and fill your office with thousands of these things, network them together and office away. Apple currently doesn't have anything that can compete with that, but as prices drop and there's going to be more and more of these older Apple machines that are really stable, you're going to see many schools start adopting many of these older Macs. So if you're a business and you're somebody just selling stuff and doing stuff, you're probably going to have a bunch of older PCs from Dell. They rule the market on that crap, let's just face it. But if you're a school and you've got people doing art and teachers, they're gonna wanna work on an Apple machine because it's a much simpler interface. It's made to be easy. So I know that a lot of people probably go, oh, okay, oh, you know, we know this stuff, but there's some people out there who are still going, okay, you know, maybe I'm still on the fence about this. So check this out. If you're a musician, straight up, and you haven't tried any OSs or anything else, you should definitely go out and try a couple, because I think that you'll find that Logic is so user-friendly and easy to use that it's just a no-brainer. Everyone who I've ever turned on to Logic after I got turned on to Logic was like, oh, wow, this is absolutely great. Now, there are people out there who use all kinds of other OSs. There are a shite ton. I mean, just so many that I'm not even gonna mention them all. But in the Apple world, I love it, and I love all their editing software. So if you're a person out there, you wanna do this stuff, go look at used machines. There are so many used older versions of iMacs and Mac Minis that'll do exactly what you need for your music studio or just editing videos and stuff that you'll be blown away. And if you can afford to jump in to the brand new Mac Minis with the M1, they're awesome. And when the M2 comes out, it's right around the corner. It's just going to take things further and further. And as Apple prices come down, the PC market and the Mac market are going to even up. I would say that within the next 5 years, really, you're gonna see them go like this. It's gonna come to a plateau. I think PCs at that point will start to do everything totally that a Mac will do. It'll do it stably because they'll probably end up changing the OS because let's just face it, Windows has, it's had its day in court, let's just say that. And Mac stuff will start doing gaming and things will even out. So I hope for somebody out there who, you know, has never had, you know, either one of these type of things and they're really looking to get into it, don't be a Mac hater. Apple's not the same as it used to be. Everybody out there pretty much that I know has an Apple phone, everybody's got an iPhone out there or a watch or something. Everybody seems to have one of their products somewhere, so there's no reason to hate. They're just different products. So peace out. I thank you guys for watching. I'll be back for more videos. And those keys in the beginning, those Windows keys are always guaranteed by me and my sponsor. So peace out.